Do you have patients who struggle with tooth sensitivity in dentin-exposed areas? For example, toothbrush abrasion or cervical hypersensitivity? Do they have pain or sensitivity after scaling or root planning or after tooth whitening? Kuraray Noritake Dental Incorporated is pleased to introduce Teethmate Desensitizer for long-lasting relief. This product is used to relieve tooth sensitivity by forming hydroxyapatite. Patients can experience tooth sensitivity for a number of reasons, including toothbrush abrasion, gingival recession, post-bleaching, caries, periodontal disease. These factors can cause opening of the dentinal tubules and stimulation of the nerves, therefore causing sensitivity. How does Teethmate Desensitizer work? Dentinal tubules are occluded with hydroxyapatite plugs, preventing external stimuli like hot and cold producing pain. Sensitivity is thereby eliminated. This image illustrates the reaction phases which occur during the formation of hydroxyapatite. How does hydroxyapatite form? The key is the right calcium and phosphate ion ratio and the right pH condition. Kuraray Noritake Dental utilizes a special technology to optimize the paste characteristics and improve the speed of curing. The final result is a durable form of hydroxyapatite, which will bring the patient immediate relief. What are the features of Teethmate Desensitizer? Hydroxyapatite is one of the main components of enamel and dentin, making Teethmate Desensitizer a biologically compatible product. After mixing the powder and liquid, the pH of the paste is mildly alkaline, making the product safe for use. It can be applied freely without irritation to the gingival tissues. The subgingival area is often where sensitivity occurs, and glutaraldehyde-containing competitive products can irritate this portion of the mouth. Teethmate Desensitizer is a powder and liquid which is mixed to form a slurry of paste. The curing process begins when the powder and liquid are combined. There is no need for a curing light. This system is extremely easy to use. The occlusion of dentinal tubules and formation of hydroxyapatite plugs can be viewed using electron microscopy. Here, an electron micrograph illustrates the open dentinal tubules prior to treatment. This image shows the dentinal tubules occluded after applying the Teethmate Desensitizer for a minimum of 30 seconds. A cross-section of the dentinal tubules shows the hydroxyapatite plug in one place, proving that the hydroxyapatite plug is truly inside the dentinal tubules. In order to check the long-term durability associated with the use of Teethmate Desensitizer, specimens were soaked in artificial saliva for 1 month, 3 months, and 5 months. These studies demonstrate the durability of Teethmate Desensitizer. Teethmate Desensitizer will not interfere with bonding agents or cements. It has no film thickness and can be used easily under restorations. The bond strength of Clearfill SE bond to tooth structure, both before and after the use of Teethmate Desensitizer, is almost identical. The effect of Teethmate Desensitizer during the cementation process was also evaluated, and no interference with its use was found. Teethmate Desensitizer will offer your patients immediate, long-term relief and is easy to use. To learn more about this exciting product and how it can benefit your practice, visit our website at kuraraydental.com. Or call 800-879-1676 to speak with technical support.